Hello, I'm Dieonik, and welcome back to Niche! The first time, which was actually several hours ago that I attempted this, I failed so miserably, it was very humorous, at least to me. Hopefully you guys enjoyed my epic failure. So, something that I learned after watching and going through and editing, re-watching what I did wrong, and editing is, okay, the female that I want to breed with probably needs to be in the nest, and I need a male to breed with them. I also need to pay more attention to the male and female dynamic. I need to send the people who need to go out and hunt for berries or whatever out to hunt for berries, and the people who are good at collecting berries need to sit there and collect berries. So, that is what's going on. That is how I'm going to do this. Hopefully I'll get it this time. Hopefully it won't blow up like it did last time. I'm very tired, so hopefully we'll get it this time. I just wanted to explain my way of doing things this time and explain that last time I had no idea what the hell I was doing. Let's try this again. All right, we're making a baby. Yeah, get it on. All right, collect these berries. Collect all the berries. Got all the berries? Which one of you? Okay, you collect berries too. Yeah, there, we got all the berries. Okay, all right, we're gonna end this. You're gonna go over there to that berry bush and hopefully find some more berry bushes along the way. Wait, who am I clicked on? All right, okay, you're gonna collect these. Yeah, all right, and you're gonna stay there. And you're gonna go over here. Oh, you can't move. You can't move either. All right, end day. We have a lot of, I'm kind of losing my voice, if you can tell. We have a lot of berries now. Okay. Collect them berries. Got them berries. All right. You can probably move off of the... Oh, no. Are those... Hold on. Wait, what? Okay, those are actions. Okay, I was wondering what the hell those were. Those are actions. Actions that they can take. Okay. All right. We're moving this way. All right. Okay. All right, keep going. All right, can you do anything yet? No, you're just gonna sit there. You're just gonna sit your ass right there. You're gonna go this way, I think. Is it a good idea to sit? No, you're gonna stay there, I think. Yeah, okay, you should be able to make it there soon, I think. Yeah, like next turn you should be there. Okay, hopefully you... Alright, when I cursor over these, they'll be like, oh, this smells like berries. That smells like a rock. That is a stag mole. A stagnant mole. You can't do anything yet. Sure, yeah, go there. Go waste a berry. Oh, you're hiding now, you little bastard. All right, going this way. All right, you're eating all them berries. You're gonna go down here. You're gonna collect them berries. All right, cool. You're gonna not do anything because I can't afford to waste berries. All right, hopefully this pays off. Hopefully I get a little lucky and I find another goddamn bush. I guess I should have done a better job at checking. I also probably should have sent you a... Okay, alright, so, that's close. Alright, you're gonna chill there. Shh, are you a teen yet? Yeah, you're an adult. Alright, you're gonna collect that. Yeah, collect those. Okay, you need to come over here. Go right here. Okay, so we're gonna go there next, probably. Well, all right, well, what? Hold on. Yeah, I got food. That's right, sucker. Okay, all right, well, whatever. You stay there now. Okay, hopefully that's friendly. Okay, yeah. No, we're good. I'm losing my voice. Alright, okay. Go there. Okay. You're pretty goofy looking, buddy. You're pretty goofy there. Okay, you are a female adult. Okay, alright. Are you male? You're female as well. Alright, so I imagine you can't breed... you can't breed relatives, because I imagine you'd get babies that look like that.
So, you're gonna come look over this way. You're gonna come to the nest. Come to the nest. You're gonna come over this way as well. Okay, alright. You are going to also come over this way. You're gonna collect goddamn berries. You're gonna kill that badger thing. Alright. Damn. Okay, hopefully you guys don't starve to death. Alright, so we're gonna gather a lot. Can you only gather one? Yeah, you can only gather one. Okay, you're gonna stay right there. Okay, you can gather several.
Okay, yeah, you're gonna move here, and then you're gonna gather berries. And you're just doing that. That's your job. That's your job now. Until the day you die, you will collect berries. That's kind of cruel, but I don't care. Because I need you to not die. You're gonna hunt. You're gonna go here. And you're gonna make sweet, sweet babies with... actually, no, we're gonna get one of those so that things don't go horribly. Okay. Oh no! You could have done something. You could have gathered. Whatever. Alright, you're gonna mate. Yes. Yeah, get it on. Yeah, get it on. Okay, you're very old and gathering is hard for you. Okay, I don't know. Is this wrong? I don't know. I don't know. You're so hungry. This is wrong. Shit. All right, you're all gonna die. Oh no! Don't die. Well, that's not good. All right, you're gonna collect berries. Collect all the berries. You're gonna collect berries. You're gonna collect all the berries. You're gonna kill that thing. Okay, so now you're gonna move back to the nest. You are... I don't even know. Okay, you're... Okay, come over here. Which one of these is moving? That one. Shiza. Alright, well... Come here. Can you... You can't collect that berry? Alright. Alright, whatever. You're gonna stay there. Oh no! Death is imminent! Why are your eyes glowing, Mr. Death? Can you mate again? Alright. Ah, jeez. 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 Alright, yeah, you guys do it. You guys get it on. You collect that berry. Get them berries. Ah, oh, this is so difficult. God damn. Alright, we got a berry. I don't feel like this is going very well. Damn it! Alright. Okay. Please don't die. Don't die yet. Okay. You're a gatherer. What? What? No! What the shit? That's not what I meant to do. I meant to be clicked on them. Alright, you're gonna... I don't know what the hell you're gonna do. You're gonna move there or something. I don't know. You can't gather... Alright. Alright, what can you do? You guys can make more babies, I guess. You're going to come over here and... Alright, hold on. We're gonna risk it. What?! Smells like one of us. I clicked on the wrong thing, and I bet I'm gonna die now. Alright, let's see. Oh god, I hope not. Don't die yet. Don't die yet. Don't die yet. Just don't do it. Okay, yeah, get them berries. Get them berries, girl. Okay. Yeah. I mean, sure. Yeah, that took a berry. Now I gotta find another nest to drop that egg. Can you move? Yeah, get the hell out of the nest. You get in there. Have your baby. Did you lay your egg? I think that's an egg. I don't know. I don't know what that is. What is that? Doesn't smell like food. Alright. No, stop it. Does that do- Smells like food! Get it! Get it! Get it good! There we go. Alright. Do any of these smell like food? No? Alright, well, you're gonna move, well, you gotta head over this way, right? You're preggers. Alright. How are we gonna do this?
You can't move. You're gonna stay there. You're gonna stay there. Baby's gonna... Yeah, I mean, I guess...
I will place them in defense and end my turn. Alright, well, that's a dick over there. Alright, does this give us food? Plus 5 food. Alright. Kill it. Yeah?
Alright. Okay. I mean, it was one berry, but whatever. Okay, you had a baby, you're gonna get out of the nest, the baby's gonna grow up, and we're gonna be okay. Right? Do anything smell like food? No. Alright, alright, sure. We'll waste a berry on expedition. Alright, move there. Alright, we're gonna see if any of these smell like food after. Do any of these? No? Don't smell like food? I guess you wouldn't know what food smells like. Because you're just a youngin'. Alright, you're gonna sit there next to that so we have a manageable source of food. Alright, end my turn.
Okay, got a baby. Alright, baby, you're gonna get out of the nest. Okay, which one of you is preggers? You're preggers. Okay, you're gonna get out of the nest. Move right there. You're gonna move into the nest. And you're gonna gather that one berry. You're gonna see if any of these smell like food. Do I waste another one on expedition? Okay, hold on. Let's talk to you. None of those. Okay, how about any of these? None of those. Alright. Ha. Okay, no, actually, there's a berry bush right there. Okay. Alright. We're doing- Oh no! Someone's gonna die! Ha! Ha! Okay, alright, I guess we have to, right? Alright, death's coming either way. Do any of these smell like food? Please! Seriously! Alright, we have that bush over there. One of you needs to go over there, but we only have one berry to make it over there. Who is about to die? You are going to die next turn. You are gone next turn. Alright, well hopefully you have a baby before then. I don't know how that works. Maybe you'll die in labor. That's really cruel, but hey. You're really freaking old too. God damn it. Alright, you need to be like mating with all of these. All of these people. Crap. You're preggers? I didn't even see that! Why am I doing this? Alright, you're gonna die. I know that. Okay, but you had a baby, so it evened out. You need to move back over here, you need to stay here and collect that one berry. You need to come over here and starve, I guess. Do any of these smell like food? Stop! Get rid of that! I need to see if any of these smell like food. No. No, I'm screwed. I am royally screwed. Alright, well, you know what? You're just gonna starve. Alright, next turn you'll be okay. Next turn you'll- God damn it, Windows! Alright, next turn we'll be okay. You guys just sit tight. I mean, are any of you about to die? You're about to die, but what else is new? Oh no, you're about to die too! Okay, well... Them's the breaks! Them's the breaks!
Alright, many deaths. Alright, come here, collect those. Yes, we got berries now, we got berries in our tummy. You are a male. You're gonna come here and you're gonna collect that berry. You're a female and you cannot breed with this male. And can this male breed with you? No, you're like done. You are old. You are super old. You're too old to move. Alright, baby, get out of there.
Okay, you are a female. You are a female. You are a female. You are a male. Why did I do this? Are you a male? Okay, alright, we'll wait for you to grow up. Grow up, please. Okay, but which one? Alright, you're female. You're male. Neither of you are pregnant. You're old. Alright, you're taking berries. This is hard. This is hard. This is hard. Alright. You're getting that berry. God damn it. Alright. I got so close. Like, I got to 7. I think 7 is when it all falls apart. Cause I wasn't looking at their ages. I don't know, that's probably what I did wrong.
Alright. Are you old? No, you're still a child. You're an adult, but you're female. Alright, let's go see what this smells like. Smells like gray. Alright, kill it. Alright, what is that? Okay, well I guess I can't sell yet. Come here, gather that one berry. That's very important. Alright, you're gonna just chill. Just chill. Just chill, buddy.
Yeah. Alright, that was a predator. Smells like danger. Alright. What does that smell like? Okay, yay! We got another person to knock boots with! Are you- you're female! Come on, give me a break! Yes! Yes, get knocked up immediately! Please! Alright, you need to come over here, like, yesterday. You're a teen. Teens can't have sex, I guess. Yeah, no. Alright. Alright. Okay, you're gonna chase this bunny wabbit. It's gone? Alright. Alright, you guys are alright. 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 You're in danger because you're hungry? I don't know. We're just gonna end it. Oh crap, I forgot to move. God damn it. Alright. What are you? Smells like prey. Alright. What? Yeah, of course you're dead. No, of course. You can't get. I'm mad at you! Get your butt over here. I don't care. Starve your baby child! Collect that berry. You collect that berry as well. Oh, I should have made you guys have babies! Alright. Yeah, you're old. You're going to die because that thing's gonna attack you, right? Yeah, god damn it. Alright, maybe we can get past it, right? Come over here. Yeah, just run. Alright, we're gonna collect that one berry. You guys are gonna make babies. Which one of you is pregnant? Alright, you guys are gonna have to fight for the nest. No, you're gonna come here. Yeah, you're already here. Collect that berry. Give your baby something to eat. Give it some chow. Okay, I guess you didn't hit it hard enough. You're dead.
Alright. Is that for- I don't even know. What use are you? You can't gather? Okay, alright. Can you please die? No, I'm doing bad. It was all good for a little bit! We're screwed.
This is what happens when I play God. God damn it. Alright. Yeah, I don't even care anymore. Just die, everyone. Just die.
Collect those berries. Yeah, alright. Now you got 2 berries. Yay. Okay, you're moving to the nest. You're getting the hell out. Move there. Have your baby. I don't care if you're starving. Have your baby. You're gonna have that baby whether you like it or not. Alright, we're having all this fruit. Or berry. We're having some very positive berries. This is bad. Alright. Alright.
Scheiße. Alright, you're gonna stay there. That is a weird looking baby. Good job. Good job on the weird baby, sir. I don't know. I seriously have no clue. Alright, let's go here and hope one of these smells like... No. All right. Well. All right. Yeah. Just barely stay alive, guys. Good job. Good job barely staying alive, guys. Good job. I'm really rooting for you. All right. I guess I need to start mating again. How old are you? Are you old enough to have babies? No. You're male, you're female. It's only natural. Do what comes nat- What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh, okay, now you can, because you're not starving. You can't make babies if you're starving, said someone once. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, God. Can you move? Yeah, get the hell out. I don't care. Just eat those berries. Shut up and eat those berries. Alright. Seriously, you just gotta hit this thing once. Yeah. Yes! We finally killed that goddamn mole! Alright. Okay, you're gonna... I don't know. You're gonna die, probably. You're male, right? We can't spare you. You're female, you're a teen. You're preggers! Alright, come here, preg- God, really? Alright. You're gonna sit there, you're gonna attack that. You're gonna get your pregger butt over there. And you're gonna- I don't know. Sure, search that bush. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's bad. What does that smell like to you? It smells like danger. What is this? What is that? Yeah, okay, kick its ass. Yeah, damn right. Okay, he's got 10 food. Can we take it? How hard do you hit? We have 0 food right now. Okay, can you do any- Yeah, gather that berry. Gather them berries. Okay, you're gonna move here. You're gonna kick his ass too. Yeah, we're gonna- okay, and then you're gonna make love! In the heat of battle, you shall make babies! God damn it, that was a poor choice! Alright, you're gonna die. Yeah, you're definitely gonna die. Can you do anything yet? No, you're gonna die too, aren't you? You're kicking its ass! Alright, okay, so what's gonna happen is you're gonna get berries. You're gonna get berries to fuel this war machine. And I'm gonna kick your ass! You're dead! You're dead, sucker! Alright. Yeah, we did. Alright. Come here, Lara baby. Alright, you're gonna move over here. Oh, you can gather now! Okay, that's convenient. Okay. Alright, you're actually gonna die soon. You're a teen, you're female. Okay, so when you become an adult, you're gonna get it on with Mr. Warrior Face over there, because he's a badass. Right? You're male, right? No, you're female! God damn it! Alright. I've doomed us all! Okay, who's moving? We gotta fight a male, like, fast. You're moving. All right, I have to end, but I'm gonna go over there next. I mean, I have to find a man. Gotta find a man! I can't snap my fingers because my hands are too sweaty. My palms are sweaty! There's vomit on my sweater already! I think it's mom's spaghetti! You're welcome. You loved it. You loved it, you know you loved it. Alright, okay. I'm never doing that again, don't worry. Alright, we're ending it. Oh my god, this is getting... Did you just have sex with yourself? Body toxic. Paw, no, you don't have paws? What happened? How did you become pregnant? Okay. It's a miracle of life. It's just one of those things. What do you smell like? Please be a good guy. What? You're nothing! I wasted food on a wiggly rock! Alright. Thanks, wiggly rock. Thanks for nothing. Alright, you're gonna come over here and kick this thing in the butthole. Oh, I can still... What? Alright. Gather, yeah, alright. Lay your egg, too. You're still a baby. You're gonna come over here, I guess. Alright. This is going horribly, and this is gonna be really long. I didn't mean for it to be this long. I mean, I don't know. I don't know. Get out of the nest. Oh, you can't leave the nest yet? Alright. Here, you just gather berries. You're very important to this whole thing. Alright, I don't know what's going on there, but you're gonna kill whatever that is, I guess. Is that wasting? Yeah, like, what the hell? Alright. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
You're an adult now? Alright. You can pick berries too. Actually, no. Yeah. You pick berries. You do that. You gotta move out of the nest, buddy. Alright, you're gonna kill this.
No!
It's gone. Alright. We're gonna wait. Don't be on the hole. Just move off of the hole. Move here. Yeah, come out. You dick. Alright, you're gonna have to come over here, I think. Because we're gonna need that. You still got some moves. Yeah, alright, we're good. Alright.
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Whatever. He hid. I'm done. Just, yeah, get all that. This is really hard, guys. I'm probably going about this entirely wrong. But, like, okay, there's a glitch right there. Like, there's no way that's supposed to do that, right?
Alright. Keep getting berries. This is very important that you get the berries. Alright. There's a lot of moving. You're gonna head towards that moving in hopes that we find a man.
Alright, well... Please be a man! Yes! You're gonna make babies! Okay, you're preggers. Get over here. Alright, you're gonna leave. Can the baby get out? You have to leave first, I bet. Okay, can the baby... I don't know what the hell... Alright, whatever. Alright, you're getting away from there because they're gonna kill you. They will kill you. Alright, can you kill... No. Alright. Yeah, move here and collect... Are you Paulus as well? I don't know. We'll figure it out. You can't do anything. You're gonna die soon anyway. Alright, yeah, get that berry. Alright, okay. Don't maul... Okay, you're gonna move, because that... They're coming for you. Alright, you're coming over here. Baby, you're getting out of the nest. You're gonna go lay your egg.
What the?
Sure. Yeah, you're- alright, gather. Fine. Alright. I don't even know why you're there. I can't even attack you. What are you? Okay. Alright. Okay, we're at 6. Ah, crap. This is cutting it close. Alright, let's see. You're gonna kill my baby, aren't you? I thought I saw something here. Is there not- Yeah, there's something there. Damn it.
Alright. You need to get out of the nest. You need to come over here and you need to gather. You need to come over here and gather. You need to gather monsters. You need to do that as well. No, you're preggers. Baby can't move yet. Alright, you're gonna- God damn it, I forgot you had a hand! Alright, you guys get it on. Alright. You're headed back this way. I don't care if you're starving. Do any of these smell like food? Come on! Oh, right, you're the female. Why did I move you over? God damn it. You're so close to death. All right, don't die yet. Nobody die yet. Nobody die. Okay, all right, you're gonna... Weren't you pregnant? What's that? All right, you don't have balls, so whatever. That's fine. You're gonna come here. Maybe, yeah, all right, sure.
You're gonna get the hell away from that, because we don't know what that is. Sure, you're gonna go find out that's a rock. Alright. Good find there, buddy! You need to come over here before you die, but you're dead, so... Alright, we're doing this. Don't die yet. So, is that prey? I don't know, we can't find out yet. Can you gather yet? Yeah, you can. Okay, you can gather too. You get that. What are you? This isn't fair! This is not fair! This is not fair! It's not fair! This is not- they're not playing fair. We got it, though. We got it, though. It made you hungry, but we got it. Okay. Okay, Melly Mellerson, you come over here. You're gonna waste some berries, but it'll be worth it. You're pregnant now. You need to come here. Yeah, are you pregnant? No. What are you even doing? Alright. Come here. What are you? Okay. Aqualad. Yes. There. Now you're starving, but at least you're having babies. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Who's dead? Alright, two dead. Yeah, well, I expected that, I guess. I don't know why this is still... Whatever. You can gather now? Okay. Go lay your egg. You just chill there. You chill there because I don't have enough food. You get that. You're headed this way to get that food. Alright. Next turn. Next turn we'll get that food. Oh, you had a baby. Right. Okay, can you gather too, or no? You can do that, you can do that. Alright, everyone else, sit tight. You're on it. Oh, really? Alright. Okay, it's gotta be fine. I mean, someone's gonna die next turn, right? No. Okay, not yet. You're very close to death. You're on death's door. Okay, collect that. Move out of the nest. Sure. Yeah, make the babies. Alright. Maybe that'll keep you going. Maybe that'll keep you- You don't have paws!
I don't believe you. You have four attacks. No, you didn't move. Okay, take a move far. You have three attack. What's your attack? You have four attack? You're gonna go mess this pool up. Okay, well, we have to wait. We have to wait all the way around. Yeah, all right.
Berries! Give me them berries! You're gonna move out of the nest. Are you Paulus? What's your deal? Oh, you need to have a baby. Get in there. Get in there and drop that baby off. Whatever. Alright. God damn it. I don't even... I know it sucks. Just collect them berries. Can you... No. Alright, you're gonna go... I don't know where you're gonna go. You need to get over here somehow. Yeah, all right, you're gonna go around that way, and you're gonna come at him from the back. All right, this is gonna have to be good. You're dead next turn. All right. What's your attack? You got 3 attack? All right, we're gonna jack this fool up. No danger. You're gonna die. You're gonna get some berries. You're gonna move. Baby's gonna move next turn. That was a bad idea. All right, get more berries. Get more barrier. You're gonna jack him up. All right. You're gonna come here. God, really? I'm not lucky right now. This is not going my way. You can't even do anything. You know what? Yeah, you're starving. Hey, look, it's prey. Look at all that food we just got because you starved. All right. This is gonna be fine. All right. Who's next? Okay, you come here. Okay. All right, who else can move? Oh, the baby can move. All right, get the baby the hell away from that. All right. Okay, don't kill the babies. They killed each other! That's poetic. All right, you... Okay, what's wiggling? All right, you're coming here. I don't know what that is, but you're gonna find out. You're gonna gather that one... Hold on, are you male? You're female. All right, you're gonna gather that one berry. You're gonna come get it on. Yes, do them. All right. Get in there. You're gonna drop that baby off. You're gonna protect everyone because you have a huge attack, sir. And hopefully you pass that on to your chillins. You're gonna die next turn. Yep. Yep.
All right, damn it. All right, you're gonna come here, I guess. All right, we're gonna gather that bush and this one when it respawns. And that's pretty much all I got, right? Okay, you can do things, but you're dropping off the baby.
It's the circle of life. Or whatever. Are you fake, though? Smells like danger. Well, I'm about to jack you up, Mr. Dangerous. Because I'm a big, bad 4 attack, and you got 15 health, so I win. There. Alright, baby, you're going to leave the nest next turn, I think, probably. Alright. Oh, okay, no, you just ran out of moves. Alright. Yeah, you can't do anything yet. You just move there. Alright, hopefully you don't die. I don't care. You're gonna mess him up. Get some more food in our hero. Kick its ass. Kick its ass, hero. Okay, 3, and yeah, you should survive this. Alright, can you mate? No, you're female, yeah. I guess that wouldn't make sense. In this particular instance. Alright, you're gonna gather berries. You're gonna do nothing, apparently. You're gonna get the hell out of the nest to make room for more babies. You're gonna kill this and then mate with someone, because that's what testosterone does. And yeah, I think that's it. Nah, you're dead. You're dead. You're gone. You're gone. I erased you from the face of the earth, sir. Alright. You're gonna come here and mate quickly, because you're about to die. Yeah. Get it on before you die. Now you come here and you drop that baby off. You come here and you explore that rock, apparently. You're gonna also get it on so you can have a baby after they're done having a baby. It's gonna be meta babies. Alright. Okay, so all of this is good. Alright. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. You're gonna die after you have your baby. You're probably gonna die after you have your baby. So you're probably gonna have to mate with you after you have your baby. I think that's how that's gonna go down. Our great defender is going to die, though. Alright, let's just do it. Let's just do it.
Okay, you had your baby, you get the hell out of the nest. Make yourself useful in your last few moments of life. You need to gather. Oh no. So you need to come mate. Yeah, get it on. Okay, you need to get out of the nest next turn.
We're gonna turn into a baby-making machine. Didn't we used to have a blue guy? I guess the blue guy died.
Okay, you can pick berries while you sit there, so you're gonna do that. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you don't die. Can you kill this? How many moves you got? You got one move. Okay, you're not gonna kill that. So, yeah, I mean, we're good. I think. Okay, you're gonna move the hell out of the nest. You're gonna get back in the nest because you're running a risk of dying. Okay, go away, Windows. Don't like you. Alright, so they're gonna have their baby. You're gonna pick some, berries.
Are you a teen? Yeah, you're a teen. Get over here and pick a berry. Alright, so you're a child, you're just gonna sit there and act wondrous and stare at the world. You are going to not do anything, apparently. Is there another nest? I would be doubling up on this baby-making machine if there's another nest. I don't see another nest. Guess maybe if I explored more, I could have found one. Alright. Okay, you can maybe kill this thing. Yeah? Yeah, we did! Okay, my throat actually really hurts. I gotta find my water. Sorry, I've been doing this for a little while now. As you've been watching, unless I cut it all out.
Okay, so you're gonna drop off your baby next turn. And we're gonna continue to get nowhere, probably. Okay, so you're gonna move here. You're gonna make more love. Since you got really good genes. You got really good genes, bro. Are you male too? You are male. Okay, well, there's not much I can do with that right now, so you're gonna pick some berries. You're probably gonna kick some ass. I mean, is that gray? Is that what that is? I don't know. Alright, you can pick berries, right? Alright, you're coming over here. Alright, you're gonna come over here and pick berries. Are you a teen yet? No, you're still a child. Okay, you're gonna pick these berries. Okay, next turn, that baby's hitting out. You're gonna go drop off that baby, and hopefully we are on our way to having lots of babies. Okay. Alright, did everything I need to do, right? Can you move anymore? You can't move anymore? You can move. So come here. Yeah, alright, so that baby's hitting out, and then you're gonna move there.
You've been pregnant for a long-ass time, but you don't seem to mind, so whatever. Alright. Continuing. Alright, baby, get out. Get in there. Lay that baby. Have that baby. Alright. Okay, collect that berries. Collect them berries. You come here and you collect berries too. We're a berry-making machine. Alright. I know that you can take... no, you got 3 attack. Okay, you're not quite as high as the other guy. Or whatever. Alright, we got 6 there. You're gonna drop off that baby after they drop off their baby. And, you're going to have to start impregnating people, probably. So, let's move you into... How old are... I don't remember how old they need... Okay, are you... You're still a child. Okay, you're a child as well. Okay, so you need to come... No, these are 2 males. Damn it! We're having too many men! We need more women's!
Alright, let's do this. Okay. Alright, you're gonna move and probably die immediately. Alright, let's make you explore over here for as long as you can live. You're a male, you're a teen. Teen, come here and gather a berry. You can probably go kick his ass. Kick his ass. Yeah, kick his ass. We're gonna mess you up, actually. Can I kick your ass, too? Yeah, we're gonna kick your ass. Yeah, that's right. You got the bros. You got the bros double-teaming you, son. Alright, you're gonna move out next turn. These 2 will be adults soon-ish, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, you can't kill him. He's invincible. He's invincible! Yeah, that's right. He just ate your soul. Alright. So you actually need to move back here, because you're getting old. You can maybe catch this thing. Did you? No. No, you didn't. Okay, well, stay there for a minute. Just gotta replace our berry picker. You're an adult now. Okay. You're a giant child. Jesus, you're big. You're dead. Okay. Are you gonna move here? Wait, you're an adult. I'm having too many males. That is a problem. Okay, you're gonna go there and drop off that baby. You're a male too. You're all men? That is unlucky! Alright. All right, beat bushwhack. Beat the bushwhack. All right. I mean, I don't know what else to do. It's whatever. All right. Yeah, you're going there. All right. You're going to pick some berries. Oh, no! I could have killed... Oh, whatever. You win some, you lose some, I guess. All right, get out of the nest. All right, chillin', you come here because you're gonna become a teen at some point. All right, so you're gonna come here. You guys are gonna do it. You guys are gonna do it really nasty styles. You're gonna sit there. You're gonna, I don't know, do something. I don't even know. Like, I'm not going after the bushes that are wiggling because, like, they're fake, apparently. So I just don't, I don't trust it anymore, you know? All right, you're gonna come here and gather some berries. There, you broke even. All right, you're getting out of the nest next turn. Yeah, you're gonna die soon. Damn it. All right, get out. Go drop that baby off. You kill that thing. It was worth it. I don't even care. Don't even act like it wasn't worth it. All right. Whatever. Fine. Fine, whatever. Are you? You're a male. You're all men. I'm very, very upset right now.
Let's go this way. Alright, here we go. Alright, now you spit out a kid. And you, or no, your team. Now come here and make more love. Alright, get it on.
Alright, you're gonna pick some berries. Oh, you can pick lots of berries. That's cool. Alright. Okay. Alright, you are not going to do it with anyone because they're all men. I mean, I'm not usually against that, but it's coming to procreation, come on!
Alright, okay, we got three berries, come here and see if any of these smell like food. No, of course not. We're gonna check it anyway. Alright. Alright, okay, here we go. Alright, you're moving out of- go ahead and pick that berry. You are giant, sir! I want you to have babies. You're gonna mate with everyone from now on. You are giant. Shiza. Alright, you're gonna pick those berries. You're gonna keep trying to find more food, because that's important. Alright. Alright, so none of these are food. Sure, we'll chance it. Alright, you're gonna drop that baby off. Alright, collect that berry. You collect that berry. You get out of the nest. Well, what's your attack? You got three attack here. There, food. There, look at all that food. Alright, you are two men. You are a child female. You're gonna collect that. Yep. Alright, you're gonna keep going this way.
You are the hope of our great nation. Alright. So you are also male. You're gonna keep going this way too. Yeah? Okay, alright. I think we might have a handle on this now. Maybe. I don't wanna jinx myself. Alright, everyone stop what they're doing. Everyone just stay where you are for a minute. You're gonna die, right? Okay, no, you did. Yeah, we expected that. Okay, you're male, you're female. So we have to wait for these two to grow up. Yeah. I mean, unless you want to make babies, like, right away. Can you move out? Yeah. Oh, you got food now. Don't die yet. You get that berry. You get that berry. Yes! Yes, you did. Okay, you keep going this way. None of those smell like food. Any of these smell like food? No. Alright, we'll check next turn. Okay, hopefully you give birth before you die. That's the only thing I ask. You're getting old over there. All right. Okay. So everything is kind of stagnant right now. Okay, you're gonna go ahead and collect that berry. All right. Here we go. Have a baby. Okay, you did. So technically you left the nest, right?
All right. All right, you're an adult, you're a teen. You're a child, you're gonna collect those berries, and I don't care what you are. You're gonna collect those berries and you're gonna like it. Okay, we're gonna have to start going in a different direction, I think. You're gonna collect that berry too.
I don't know which of those to trust, so that's why I'm not going for them. I'm just hoping that I'm able to hit 10. Because that is my entire goal. I've been playing this for over an hour. All right. Where did it go? Okay, whatever. We're gonna hope it comes to us. All right. So, I think we're gonna end our turn. I think we're gonna be confident and end our turn. You're probably gonna die soon. Yeah, like yesterday. Okay, are you an adult? You are an adult. Okay, I want you to mate with this big guy here, though. Because he is massive. You need all of his babies. Now get in that nest. Don't leave until you have a baby. Is that another baby underneath you? What the hell? Do you randomly spawn babies? Okay. Alright. Okay, you collect those berries. I don't know what is the truth. What is truth? Alright. You're the future. Come this way. Whatever, fine.
Alright. Alright, after you drop off that baby, you're gonna move. Alright, you're gonna move. Here. You're gonna get impregnated again. That baby's gonna move, you're gonna get back in there. You're gonna get berries. You're gonna get berries. You're gonna get berries. You're gonna get berries. You're gonna keep exploring because there's gotta be something over here, right? They wouldn't just put a big empty area here, right? Alright, we're very close now. Alright, next turn, that is getting out of there. Is anyone dying next turn? No, okay. So we should be alright, I think. I hope. Come here. Come here. You have a baby. Hold on, you collect that. Yeah. You collect that too. Yeah, get a little closer. Alright, whatever. Alright, you collect those. Alright. You collect those. Cool.
Alright. You kill that, and now we have a ton of food. You collect that. And you chill there, and you're gonna die next turn, but hopefully we find someone or something. You're gonna come here. You have all the time in the world now, until you die, I mean. Okay, you're female. You need to mate immediately with someone. Here, come here and mate with them. Yeah. Okay, so you're gonna drop off your baby, you're gonna get out, you're gonna go in there and lay a baby. Or something. Yeah! All right, I don't care. I don't care about how loud I am and how late it is. All right, you did it. Congratulations. It took 71 days to complete this challenge. You have hereby officially beaten the demo version, but feel free to keep playing. Send us an email to join our testers group if you're up for more. I am. I will be doing that. I will be submitting this. Okay, we did it. Got it. Let's continue. Okay. So for now, I'm going to go ahead and end this. I might keep playing it. I'm not sure. We're going to see. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. Leave a like. Comment on what you think of the game. It's a great game. I really enjoyed it. That was really difficult. I can't wait to see what other stuff there is. Go check out the other videos, or comment, leave a like, go check out the other videos I've done. I'm very tired, and I will see you soon. Just a jar full of oregano. It's weed.
It's weed.
Weed? Like cannabis?
Yes.
Yep.
There's a lot of it in there.
Yep.
Oh, and it stinks.
Yep.
Do you smoke this stuff, Joe?
Yep.